He's going to do a punch choke, so similar to this. It's like he's going to strangle me with my own jacket, with my own gi. So he starts with that choke. I reach up, my elbow's got to come past his. I'm going to bring my elbow down and pull his hand, no more choke. This foot blocks his leg, up, over, punch.